be streaming. We're gonna play on the Game Guild Realm. I will probably not be producing quality YouTube content at all unless I get a few views, but I honestly don't expect it. The only reason these streams are gonna be released is for friends, to be honest. I don't really care too much about viewership and content. It's not a priority for me. But we are, I started like 5 or 10 minutes worth of playtime, found a cave. So I'm just gonna start with some iron, and then the plans are to build probably a town, but it depends on which area I decide to settle down in. There's a lot of forest biomes on this world. I've explored for a little bit. I've seen dark oak, birch. There's Ian. I've seen dark oak, birch. There's some oak trees scattered around. I'm about to travel into the jungle, so this stream should be some sort of content. Just exploring, mostly. Caving, exploring, probably a couple deaths because I don't have armor, but it should be interesting. I got my respawn point, so we should be sort of safe. I suppose I can craft a chest and act like I'm smart enough to know how to play this safely, but I can store a little bit of food, and that should be good for now. And then, underneath spawn, there's lush caves, like, all over the place. So, we're gonna come down here and see if we can get some ores. Actually, real quick, before we do anything else, I'm gonna make this at least a little bit more interesting for those who do chime in to watch the stream. I have, ray tracing as long as I can actually run it. It should be slightly more attractive. I don't know how long I'll keep the shaders on, but we'll try it. And if anybody else on the realm, I guess they did not turn on. Let's try that again. If anybody else on the realm wants me to come take some screenshots of their builds or their land with ray tracing, I will happily do that. Just DM me. Active. Raise this one. They should both be on. There we go. That looks like it's loading. Yeah, there we go. Kelly's RTX. There we go. Gorgeous. I want glowing ores. So I'm going to do that one more time. settings, resources. I think those are supposed to be on top, but it didn't seem to work. But it should work this time. Just trying to get Bedrock Edition to like function the way I want it to, you know? Beautiful. Now we got some glittery ores. Alright, let's see how many times I can die with ray tracing on. I'm going to avoid copper because I'm still not ready to build with copper. Once I get efficiency, I might go for a copper build, but I don't really feel like it. It's gonna be